Two women accused of stealing from an Ala Moana area store have been charged. One of the suspects is charged with second-degree robbery and is being held on $50,000 bail. The other, charged with habitual property crime, is being held on $25,000 bail. The robbery happened at 10 o'clock Saturday night. Police say a 35-year-old woman and 29-year-old woman entered the store and attempted to take merchandise without paying. When stopped by store employees, one of the suspects pepper sprayed them. They were arrested Wednesday night.